Hi friends, this is Ram. Welcome to FutureTech channel. Today's project is detecting heartbeat of a human being. So let's go into the video.
The components required are an Arduino Uno with its connector, 3 jumper wires, and heartbeat sensor. You can use any model in your local market. I'm using KY039. So there are 3 pins available. One is for VCC, one is for signal, and one is for ground. This is a analog signal, so I'm connecting it in the A1 pin. And 5 volt VCC to the 5 volt and ground to the ground. So let me upload the program now. Yes, the upload is done. So let me go to the plotter now. So by default, some random values going on. So we all know that the heartbeat rate of a normal human body is between 70 and 100. So let me check my heartbeat rate now. So what I'm going to do is simply keep my finger here. So you can see the display. So my heartbeat rate is 96. So let me explain the program now. So this is the program. Serial begin establishes the communication between Arduino and the computer. And the function analog reads the analog value in the pin A1 and stores it in the variable HB. Serial printer and sends the data to the plotter. And that's all about the sketch.
Hope you enjoyed the video. This is a simple project, so you can also try at your home. So if you have any questions or suggestions, you can post it in the comment box. So subscribe my channel and thank you for watching.